The Stars of Kearney Catholic defeated the Columbus Scotus Shamrocks 3-2 last year to take home the 2012 Class C1 State High School Volleyball Championship. The Stars were led in scoring by Bailey Sokolowski, who had 9 of her 18 kills in the final two sets. Michaela Metzel would also come up big for the Stars with 17 kills on the day, along with 4 ace serves. Peyton Shohan led the Shamrocks in scoring with 24 kills in the match, but it was not enough as the Stars would go on to finish their season at a perfect 36-0. Congratulations to the Kearney Catholic Stars, the 2012 Class C1 State High School Volleyball Champs.